back to main thing I was doing. Purify some water. Get Grey Garden on my side.
What was that? I can carry something if you need me to.
Accommodating? What a shitty spot to kill them. So much brush. Last one I killed, so they should all be further away than that. Really need to start searching systematically when I search. I have a better memory to begin with. Okay, let's just consider it a loss. Can't waste all my fucking time searching for things.
Hey, something's out. I see you!
Fuck. What sees me? The most dangerous one of the pack, of course. I ain't fucking with Kane Marco. Looks like Piper got taken out of commission.
Blue, we're not alone here.
Or not.
There's trouble!
Ah. miss that many shots?
Still in one piece.
I don't recall ever seeing that menu before. I don't know if that's new or if I've just never bothered to look. And there's a nearby corpse. Super mutant shitbags. Oh, something closer. I shouldn't be aggroing them yet. Growing. I'm gonna move right past them.
Bad idea. Let's get this over with, shall we? Good riddance.
Piper.
What's that for?
Up here. Vantage point. Bats is not picking up anyone. One. Right there. Can't get his head though. His arm. Right there. No clean shot. Come on, do some trolling or something. Let me see you fucks. I've got the cleaner shot on this one, so I guess I'll take it.
What was that?
I can actually see your face now.
Must be imagining things.
Ah.
Hey, found them and they do not look friendly. Blue, we're not alone here. There you
Jesus.
Are!
Jesus! Launcher now. They're a little more perceptive than last time. Came at me as a group.
Blue, we're not alone here. Blue, company!
A headshot.
Wish it hadn't come to that.
I think there's more of them, too. Unless that red stag's what's got me in danger. The one I initially shot. Still in the same place.
Hey, something's out there.
I found a Stower. Pretty beat up after that. Not quite beat enough to use the first aid kit. Maybe after I took a couple bullets and Mirelurk shots. We actually found all the corpses. One thing about fighting these big fat fucks. I mean, aside from the ones that are still in here. Or one.
I can smell you out there, little sneak.
Ew. A bit more ammo than I wish I would have. No, I was hoping to correct the mistakes of the one that crashed. Looks like I'm making all the same ones. Try not to hit that last time. Must not have searched this thing last time. Get it from here? Oh, I don't have trap disarming. So, Piper, don't step on that. You wouldn't mind. Pressure bomb, isn't it? Look like a scale. Oh, hey there. Really just pop up out of nowhere, don't you? Talking to my cat. That wasn't obvious. Who is gonna hit that can trap? Fun sloshing around in there. Oh wow, 2 minutes. Broke though. So I don't know if that counts.
Got for me?
Cooking thing, is it? Correctly, nothing on the first floor except the roof access. Oh man, snuck in to this spot, got up to the roof, would have been able to fucking fish in a barrel those fuckers. Oh no, my hidden thing twitched. Maybe there is something still on this floor. I don't recall fighting anything in downstairs, yeah, obviously.
you ever wonder... Oh, jeez. Sorry. Quiet in here.
Maybe it's just a turret somewhere.
Yes.
Deftly done.
Awfully deft. I'm being spotted by things in the basement. Only thing that makes sense.
I'm in.
What would they use you for? Junk.
Hungry, so I'm going back for that raider corpse I left back there as a meal. Actually, I might want to go all the way back. Another supply run. I'll come back for these Mirelurks and machine guns. Not that I don't think I could beat them in my current condition, but I'm already loaded up on loot. Really? An infection? I didn't know eating corpses could even do that to you. That's the first corpse I think that did something negative. Great, do I have antibiotics on me? I don't think I do. It's about Coventry. Coventry? Covenant. Operation. Fun. Same group of raiders I just ran from. haven't had any infection ticks yet, at least. First one comes slow. Remember him coming awfully quick before. Probably don't even have the caps to fucking pay for it. Kill you, easy kill, but got places to be.
Guess we scared him off.
Oh, just a rat stag. Yay, 15 caps.
Seems to be growing well. I need to assign someone to this.
Hey!
Shoot! Probably have something you can use. Blue, come on! Let me carry something before you cripple yourself.
All addiction's getting worse. Oh, maybe my addictive state is why I was able to get poisoned by the food. Or doctor, so. Why are you in combat mode? Considering I don't usually get through the whole clip before I reload anyways. One doesn't take antiseptic. Instead it takes... Ah, neat food blossom. I'd much rather spend those. So I need more moldy food. Alright, so I got one of those for next time that shit happens. Out those blossoms because they're useful. Ooh. That's nice.
There's a story here, we'll find.
Hangman's Alley is all fucked up. Just lacking happiness. You know, Hangman Alley is actually even more in than the whatchamacallit, the drive-in. Aiming for that as a new home. Actually kind of cool. Makes me the portable, whatchamacallit, bell. Bell is the word I'm looking for. scarf. It'll keep me warm. Just customize the color. Black with black. My soul. So I know how much I can actually take.
Hey.
Hmm?
Over here.
Of course. Looking for something specific?
Beast of burden. Alright, I'm already overweight even with her. How the fuck did he get there?
Free for the taking.
Apparently I need to drop off more stuff, because, I filled up way too quick. my fat ass. That guy surprised me. I mean, didn't surprise me so much that I didn't shoot him in the head, but surprised nonetheless. You've been drafted.
Sure.
I'm on the one that already had someone. The moron. Probably the one I just unassigned.
Okay.
There's an abundance of food. These things produce happiness and
got it.
I'll have more people with jobs.
Got it.
I'll get buff now. I don't think that thing even had meat the first time I walked past it. The meat respawned. Well, that might mean that all the containers from way back then have respawned, but apparently not. And I'm not sure what's up with the respawns, because some things do. Fucking machine gun was going off. Go all the way to Hangman's or just go to the drive-in.
Okay.
Seems to be growing well.
Ain't looking for trouble, I hope.
Settlement. Why would I be looking for trouble here?
Need to get back to Diamond City one of these days. Biggest town I ever saw. Most folks are just looking for a hand. All we gotta do is offer.
Hey.
Point the way.
Can't start sending people here.
Hey.
Certainly seen better days, hasn't it?
Place has all those SimCity settlement things that need people working them. Back to the basic one all the time. This is where instinctually I go.
money, motherfucker. That's all I can do right now, right? Yes. I think the main thing I'm lacking now is just population. Sure, it has one more than it needs. Red Rocket's one short. And finds it's... Give it time, I'm sure it'll work it.
Something's out there.
That's Commonwealth justice for you.
If you ain't been up to see Grey Garden, you should go.
You're a little late on the siren, buddy. Ramen right there. You just get over your addictions eventually. Don't feed into them, I think. I hope. As I get increasingly devoid of alcohol. People running around, acting crazy. Boom. Shouldn't have even wasted the bullet. So, at least one more roach in here somewhere. Did I just kill two in one shot? You got my attention. Oh shit, they're wandering this way.
Normal for other journalists.
Should probably not watch this. They'll notice me eventually. Corpses at the end. Wait till they're done fighting, pick off whoever's left.
Wasn't the day past 190?
This should probably be that guy. Last man standing. Last man standing for a reason. Could stealth crit him in the head.
Blue, we're not alone here. You think we're safe now?
No. Great, bullets flying. He's not alone. Oh, he just also has a gun.
What was that?
Show your face! Come on! I dare ya!
You picked on the wrong people today! Should've backed down.
He's not alone. Fucker. Sadist armor, huh?
Hear that? Was that you? You see that? Hey! They're here!
Hey.
Lou, we're not alone here.
Corpses, man. At this rate, I might as well clear the place. I just wanted to snipe a one guy and get some corpses because they fought. And the whole thing. Wasted all my ammo.
Little bitch? Go!
Right next to me.
Need to hide. It'll over soon.
Bodies up there, I guess I'll loot way later. Hopefully they don't despawn.
Come on out. I'll make it nice and quick. You can trust me.
Thought maybe I'll actually take this place now. Went out the window and I saw that guy. And a juggernaut in there too. Although, if I could get the Juggernaut and the Child of Atom guy to fight... ...get the drop-off. So, instead of going directly there, I guess I'll go over here. Or I could jump it off at, drop it off at Grey Garden preemptively, knowing I'll take it eventually. Who's flipping cars? I think it was just a spawning error. I don't think it was something actually fighting. Dropping stuff off, I can sell it. Here.
Have you looked into our little water problem, darling?
Yes.
Ready to begin your fabulous shopping spree?
Yes.
That'd be great.
What can I actually want from you? What can I actually want from you? sworn I had a beer on me. Dropped it off when I was dumping stuff in the drive-in. Right after I leave all the corpses. Double back, I'll eat a corpse, and then I'll come do this.
Let's put this thing out of
in the waste, otherwise.
Or to uncannibalize. Fine. Going as a cannibal for a while, give me a chance to build up a meat reserve. Ooh, you fucked up. Fucked up bad. Go kill people in front of the Beantown Brewery. Status as far as ammo, better to eat the corpses that already exist. Really have not done that fight in general. More seasons to get that pie, Morty. Hopefully I don't get fucking this time. So, and that'll confirm the alcoholism thing. Lowers your immunity. Because to get no diseases from so many corpses than two in a row, not a coincidence. Way too much of this brush shit around. I don't know why I bothered picking that up. I'm about to claim that place. outside guys are the hard part. You know what? Just because of last time, hey, a corpse. I am going to fall back and save before I go in that fucking place, because, yeah, I'm not looking to have that happen again. Although, the last save, all I've done is get diseased and run back and kill a bunch of shit and I shouldn't have killed. One guy who's watching on Twitch, save or no save? Are you even listening? Did you just open this in alt tab? Fuck it, I'm gonna save.
Hey, something's happening.
There we go. That's all I wanted to do. No, you can keep going, buddy. I don't actually want to fight you. I just wanted to make him blow up.
What was that?
Jesus. That's a strong one.
Phew. I think they left.
Problem with the Mirelurk.
Blue, we're not alone here. What do you think that was?
I think that was a bunch of bad shots.
Hey, something's out there.
Where? Really not a waste of ammo.
Better in our hands anyway.
But at least I got those four fucking 38 rounds for my trouble. And watching him blow up was worth it. I'm gonna save to lock down that I'm an idiot who wastes ammo, if nothing else. I'm gonna cement that into history. Plus, I'm actually feeling like I need another break, so...
Won't be able to pick this.
Wow! There's a whole bunch of you, aren't there?
Move. it up now, I'll make it quick.
Getting pipe gun.
Wish it hadn't come to that.
Could waste some more ammo. Whoever's fighting, something's got a laser gun.
Blue, we're not alone here. Got him!
Piper.
You really held your own there, Blue. Hey, something found them and they do not look friendly. Where'd they go?
Where the fuck did you come from? Of course, the apparent solo is too good to be true. Bunch of people coming from nowhere.
Psst, gone.
Oh, alcoholism, probably. Dropping my...
like that. Back for more, huh?
It occurred to me that might be the spot with the juggernaut that I ran away from earlier. Even am I? I don't want to keep that fight up. I dropped the husky right here at the edge of the woods.
Wouldn't want to be in your shoes.
We'll find out later. Sometimes you can just leave loot to rot. Gotta know when to let go, you know? And some of those missile launchers says right now. Hope they blow themselves up.
Where are you?
Take these two. So goddamn low on ammo again. And I just have 100-something bullets. hut. That might be too close to the Inquisitor.
Always was a little jealous of folks who could craft something other than a paragraph.
Don't care much for a good neighbor. That place is nothing but trouble.
Sleep and get through that rad storm. And of course, now I'm thirsty. Alright, break time. Actually, I think I'm gonna play some Minion Master, so if that's what you're waiting for, Twitch guy. I recognize you from watching me play that. Alright. So, yeah, time for a break.